Hello guys, and welcome to Yvonne Magasu. Happening right now, JKUAT Hall 5 fire is going down. Yes, even though information napata sahi, my people just happened some few minutes ago. Adi sahi, bado kuna watu. Nobody is trapped. No casualties. As for what I have, the information that I have, no casualties, but Hall 5, JKUAT, kukona moto. This is... the other time it was the ladies, now this is the men. Yes, so you know, information reaching my desk right now. JKUAT Hall 5, there's fire happening right now. No casualties, akuna, unless a little bit people, kuna watu, a few people that were injured while trying to run, only that. But akuna for as per now, there are no deaths, nothing. It's just fire happening in Hall 5. So ukiwa na mtu pale JKUAT Hall 5, please make sure you keep in touch with them. Juu leo wamelala nje. So please keep in touch. Make sure if your people are okay and nice and well. So JKUAT Hall 5, there's fire. So let me put for you a video so that you can listen to it.
Imefanyika sahi, inafanyika sahi, right now. Kuna yenye ilifanyika jana ya? Any casualties? No casualties, thank you. Any block? Clip tena, buna jo block gani? Ukiuliza ini block gani, misi elewa, nauliza nini? Thanks for the follow later. I'm going to follow back nikitoka live. Atinia, hey, tintuwewe. Kwenye fisi. Kwenye nachomeka tena, la ya. But this is another one. This is another hostel. Inyili chomeka ikoko chini ile. This is another one. Inya boys. Jejena ilikuwa ya madem. Stress free, I'm following back. Kwenye wapi, kwenye Jake, watu ni hall gani, hall 5. Now me, what happened? Probably ni steamer. Bado ya tujui course ni nini. Firefighters that are they are just standing by. Kama mesema, hey, wajuja ma. Yeah, it's Juja. Atujuja tushazoya. The umoja icon. Hebu tuache pole pole. Juja mshazoya na nani? Thanks for the follow. Hapa ni wapi exactly? This is Juja. Block gani JKUAT? This is hall 5. Hall 5 ni ya boys. Hall gani iko on flames? Hall 5 boys. Mnadhani tu ni hall za mademu nyu mnakujanga weekend. Ini ya boys.